Hey guys, and welcome back to the Retro Show. And in today's episode, we will be playing International Cricket Captain 2000 with a few days left until the release of Cricket Captain 2018. I thought it would be the perfect time to go 18 years back and play one of the original games. I think 1998 was the first game. I'm not sure if that was on the PlayStation 1. But this certainly was International Cricket Captain 2000 on the PlayStation 1. That is what we're going to be playing today. I'm just going to have a little look at the options, see what's on here. That seems fine to me. Let's go into a new game. I'm not entirely sure if you can play a one-off match. You can play the full game. It is quite laggy. Maybe it's crashed. I'm not entirely sure what's happened here. I'll be back in a second. So here we are. It must have just crashed, but we are going to just play... I don't know. Do we play the World Cup? Captain England, the World Cup triumph. I don't really like the one-day stuff. But then again, I don't really want to do a full test match. So let's play in the World Cup. I'm, of course, Joe. If you are new around here, make sure you do subscribe for regular retro content. We've been really enjoying doing the retro show at the moment. Just bringing back some memories for some people. And you know, introducing the game to new people as well. These games to new people. And bringing back... some old classics. But this is Cricket Captain, of course. Something that I've played a lot of on my channel. And, you know, maybe my channel wouldn't be where it is today if it wasn't for games like this. So, here we are. I've just been thrown into it here. We've got the team details. So there you go. There's the sort of won and lost. That's a very similar screen to what we have right now. We've got the ODI history. We've actually won a fair few of our home ones. You've got some matches there, some records. Some of them have never been broken to this day. So, cool. Partnerships. A couple of them have been broken in recent years. I think particularly the number... Maybe not, actually. I feel like the number 10 partnership has been, and maybe the number 9 as well. Maybe number 7, Stu Broad with Pakistan. But here's the squad. We've got Andrew Flintoff in there. That's really cool. We can actually click on him as well. So there he is. He has played 3 test matches to this point. I just don't know what I'm meant to do here. Right, we'll click that. Click that, and so team. Okay. So that was our actual squad. So let's go down to this. This is running quite smoothly, actually. I was worried when we couldn't get past the start screen before. But there's some of the old classics. Darren Goff in there, of course. Admittedly, I don't know many of these. Alex Stewart, Graham Thorpe, Nick Knight, Nasser Hussain, Graham Hick, Andrew Flintoff, Fairbrother. I've never really heard of many of them, which is a bit of a shame, actually. I wish I did know more. But we've got some player profiles there. Coach and physio. I guarantee this is exactly the same as it is now, which is fantastic. There you go. Some batting practice. So we'll get these batting. I've got Graham Hick doing some as well. Getting Nasser Hussain doing some technique stuff. Nick Knight as well. Who's got the best averages? So Wells, we'll have him on bowling. We'll have Fraser on bowling as well. And Darren Goff, we'll have him on bowling. So there you go. We'll move on. So how do we continue? Start button for help. So what do we do? Huh. R2? Ah, okay, there we go, next. So, we're playing Kent in a one-day friendly. Do I really want to do that? I feel like we should skip this match, and if we can, there we go, skip. Skip this match, and then we'll move on to the match in the World Cup, and that's what we'll do in this episode. So, we'll continue on, Essex against England. I can't believe we actually used to do this. But here we are, we're continuing on. So this is the match now. And we'll skip that. And hopefully we'll win this one. We did win the one against Kent, I noticed. And, well, we've been absolutely tortured by Essex there. And now we're playing Hampshire. This is getting a little bit silly. I don't want any more friendlies, thank you very much. Hello? Start button. Oh, hold on. Something came up there. Maybe it just needs to catch up. I think I've broke it, everybody. Well, this is rather embarrassing, isn't it? I'll tell you what, we'll be back in a second, guys. Two consoles later, we're back here at the same screen. Oh, we're on the PS2 now. We've lost the toss and we will bowl. I've tried on both PS3s, it didn't work. I've now come onto the PS2. And it's all of a sudden working. So this is old school Cricket Captain 2000. And boy, it does look rather similar. Let's be honest. We're bowling first. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. I don't know how we get to choose which side he bowls on. Aha! Here we go. So we want to over the wicket to him. We'll pitch it up, and we'll do it between middle and off. There we go. Actually, we'll keep it on the default. That seemed to work well in Cricket Captain 2017. So why don't we try that? And then for him, we'll try and bowl around the wicket. So, I'm not planning on playing the whole match, to be honest with you. I don't know if / when we'll get any highlights. Oh, I think here comes one. Oh, what a shot. What a shot. Some wonderful graphics on show there, but this was the year 2000 on the PS1, of course. It's not that bad, is it? We've got another highlight coming.
He's miscued that.
And still the same commentary from 2018 all the way back to 2000 there. Right, can we change bowler? Change bowler. Here we go. Let's bring on Freddy. See what he can do. Oh, nice shot. Off the pads, four.
Runs all the way.
Ooh, he's coming again. That's another beautiful shot through the covers. And another four there. And another one. Look at that. Flintoff being absolutely torn apart here in that over. So let's change to Darren Goff. Not Garen Doff. We'll give Flintoff another chance.
And that's going to be runs. Unstoppable.
Not really bowling well, is he? Here he comes again, though.
Really picked that one out. And that's four.
I just can't believe how bad Flintoff is in this game. Let's just have a look at the bowling card. Yeah, Flintoff is definitely the weak link. Here we go again, Darren Goff. It's another good shot there. Very short boundaries, I've got to say. Maybe that's what it was like in them days. Right, change bowler. Oh, I've pressed the wrong button. It's going to be a Flintoff. Overload over again. I keep pressing the wrong button. Very frustrating. Right. Let's change Andrew Flintoff to Elam. It's another cracking shot for four. And Sri Lanka doing really well here. I would like to get a wicket. Gotta say.
Perfect length.
Hey, at least a decent ball. Oh, another good shot.
Four more.
And another four.
He's really cracked that one. And that's a fine four. Oh, and where's that going? Four runs, don't bother running.
Hey, unbelievable. Do you think we'll ever get a wicket? Goff has been absolutely pummeled this over. But that was a decent delivery. Time to change bowlers once again. We'll bring Austin on.
And that's a nice stroke.
Chop.
Four runs. One of the. Four runs.
I just don't know what we're doing wrong. Right, Gray Mick. Part time off spin. Surely this can only go well. Apparently not. Here we go. We can turn on highlight options to wickets only, really. We don't really want batting highlights because we're just getting absolutely thrashed at present. There we go. Oh, we might have a wicket coming then.
He's bowled him.
Way! I might move it to chances, because we don't want to know every time, do we? So how do you do that again? Right, we go into this. Yeah, wickets and chances, that's what we want. There we go. So hopefully you guys are enjoying. If you are, make sure you leave a big fat like down below. It really does help me out, and it lets me know you're still enjoying the retro show. We've had a few technical difficulties in this video, to say the least, but it happens. These are all the games. We're playing them on newer software that they weren't built for. So, you know, it's understandable that that happens sometimes. We have got a wicket chance here, and it's out. Fantastic. Two wickets for Austin. And he's gone for six, and it's now 111 for two. So Nasser Hussain, how can you bowl, sir?
A good ball, but a poor shot.
Another chance here.
Beautiful ball.
Jai Surya. Anybody remember him? Let's have a look at the batting lineup. Anybody else? Vass, I seem to remember. And obviously Jayasurya, I remember as well. So Yeah, only a few names that I remember from the 2000 season, unfortunately. Bring Fraser back. Who's had a rest.
Poor shot.
Who else can we bring on? Wells. Was it Wells that started? Was it Elam? Nah, Wells, I think. So we'll give these two a run out. Fraser to Jayasuriya now.
He's put it down.
Oh, he's dropped it. What an idiot. I know I should be changing field and stuff, but it is very clunky on this game, so I'm not going to bother with stuff like that. Here's Wells. Comes in, that's high in the air. Is there anybody out there? There isn't. It's four. That's annoying. Here we come again, though. Fraser steaming in. We are getting more and more chances. Fraser coming in again. Ooh, that was so close to the wickets. How many overs have these bowled? Wells to Jayasuriya. He's gone. Corn bowled. Wells gets his first wicket. Jayasuriya gone for 44. Jayawardena comes to the crease now. He's used all of his permitted over, so let's bring Goff in. Hopefully Goff can get a couple of wickets. They're only 2-2-3 for 3, or is that 2-8-3? Could be out, is it? Are we going to get Hawkeye? Nah. he's used all his overs as well. So we'll bring on Austin, I guess. Austin and Goff to finish off the innings here. Should work out quite well.
They're appealing.
Oh, it's a good delivery to Jayawardena. And, well, apparently not out. Austin comes in again.
Out.
Oh, it's out. It's out. This time it's out. He's gone LBW for 124. One innings from Sri Lanka there. Over 250 now. Very, very good innings. Goff coming in. Oh, that's a good shot. Oh, the comeback for two, though. This is a chance. And it's out. That is out. That is brilliant. We've got a run out there. 263 for five now. And we're starting to get back into this. Goff with the delivery edged and gone. He's got another one. Rantunga gone. What brilliant stuff from these two bowlers. They've partnered up well here at the end. That was a terrible shot there. 277 they're on now. And that is their 50 overs. 285 is the target. So we'll be looking for 286 in this innings. That's going to be a very tough target to reach. But I'll try my best. I can't promise I'll be very good. But yeah, Alex Stewart and Nick Knight to open the batting, and hopefully they'll do something good. Hopefully not a chance in the first over. Come on, Vass coming in tonight. Ooh, but how many did we get in that first over? I'm looking for 3. That's not bad. Oh, but I can't be dealing with this every over. Alex Stewart. Our key player.
The umpire must have heard a nip.
Now Vass to Stewart. That's out. Ah, he's gone for 7. I feel like we should maybe build up these innings. Graham Hick and Nick Knight. Oh, but again, another chance straight away. First ball to Hick. Oh, and he's gone. Oh, that's disappointing. Graham Thorpe comes to the crease now. Oh, no. He's on a hat-trick. Oh, not another one. That's... Oh, I thought that was plum LBW, but that was a tough over for us. It really, really was. We're still just about in this. We do need to up the ante just a little bit. So we'll up the aggression, but instantly that brings about a chance for them. Oof. Did at least hit a boundary in that over. But limited overs has always been the most difficult form of cricket in this game to win at. So, oh, Nick Knight gone. And England were rubbish back then. They're not the team that they are now. Nasser Hussain. Come on, Nasser. Show us why you're a pundit.
That's a brilliant...
Oh, for goodness sake. Andrew Flintoff, you were rubbish at bowling. Can you please do something with the bat? Vaster Thorpe. That's a decent shot. I think it's not quite going to go for four. And I don't even think they ran, which was annoying. Vaster Flintoff now. That's another decent shot for four from Andrew Flintoff then. Hopefully he's going to be the catalyst of our comeback. They seem to be playing some decent stuff now, especially Graham Thorpe.
He was nowhere near them.
Now what's Flintoff on? Flintoff's on 10. So we'll up his aggression slightly. Thorpe on 20. We do need 7 and over here, so we are going to need to up the ante just a little bit. But at least we're settling down now. And we are rattling towards the 100 mark. Please not Thorpe.
The big shout goes up. What's the umpire going to say?
That's out. It's yeah. Given. Andrew Flintoff gone for 19. A valiant effort from Freddie, but it wasn't to be.
It's in the air.
Oh, it's caught. And he's gone on his first delivery. They're on a hat-trick once again. And, well, Graham Thorpe to keep the strike now. But we need nearly 9 and over here. Yeah, it's an impossible task to win this match, but hopefully we can at least make it competitive with Graham Thorpe. He's got his 50, which is really, really good. But now he could be getting out.
He's edged it.
He's edged it, but it's going to go for 4. Good stuff. Don't know if it's going to be possible for Thorpe to get his 100.
The umpire says not out.
Oh, it's not out. Thank goodness. How many overs we got left? So we've got 15 overs. I think Thorpe could get a century here if he was to stay in the whole time.
Well, the bowler's appealing.
Oh, I think that's out. It is. Thorpe gone for 70. Absolutely brilliant innings from him. We're just going to need to attack now till the end. We're probably going to get balled out, but we've done all right. we bowled well towards the end of the innings. Thorpe's done a decent job. Flintoff, unfortunately, wasn't good. Or as good as we expected, especially with the ball. But I think we are going to be out very soon, although these two seem to have found something, which is good. And all of a sudden we're scoring at a decent rate. But at least we're not going to be completely bowled out, hopefully.
This could be out.
Oh, that's 4. Thank goodness. He's on 24. We need 27 and over. That's not going to happen. But hopefully we can bat out the 50 overs.
That's very, very close indeed. No.
Not out, apparently. And now ball into Goff. He's out. So we're now 9 down. This could be it. Come on. Last over. We're going to go for it, everybody. Full aggression. Are we going to get balled out? Oh, he's dropped. And that is it. Sri Lanka have won by 101 runs. I mean, Austin and Thorpe, absolutely brilliant, both of them. Austin should be man of the match. He got wickets and he got runs. But unfortunately, the Centurion got the man of the match there. I guess that he's the reason why they won. But that is where we're going to leave Retro Sunday. Retro Sunday. I'm stealing TIJ's line. That's where we're going to leave the Retro Show today. If you have enjoyed this trip down Nostalgia Lane, leave a like down below. It really does help me out. Let me know what you think of the game down below in the comments. Are you looking forward to Cricket Captain 2018? Coming out next week sometime, probably. So, yeah, looking forward to that. And, yeah, subscribe if you'd like to see more. And I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.